वेल हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल गेम ऑन। आई होप आप सभी लोग ठीक हो गए। तो गाइस, लास्ट टाइम अपन यहाँ पर आए थे, अल हदम ने अपने को भेजा है गाइस, डोरी को मिलना है अपने को। तो देखते इधर से जाना है अपने को, तो अपने को डोरी से बात करनी है। तो यहाँ पर अपने को मिलेगा, इसके साथ पहले अपने को बात करनी पड़ेगी गाइस, तब जाके अपने को डोरी का पता चलेगा, ये अपने को लेकर जाएगा।
What are you two looking to buy?
और some hara fruits.
Wait, are you sure you're remembering that right? Paimon doesn't think it was that on the paper.
Okay, we want to buy some unripe hara fruits.
What a unique palette. We have unripe hara fruits, but we usually keep them in the back. I'll have someone escort you.
Okay.
Following the paper got us past the first round.
तो अपन यहाँ पर first round pass हो चुके guys.
Ronak, these two want to buy unripe horror fruits. Show them to the warehouse.
भाई यहाँ पर Ronak है.
Got it.
आ गया भाई Ronak.
You too. Please follow me.
हाँ भाई बिल्कुल.
You two have a fascinating fashion sense. We haven't seen a customer wearing a Sumeru rose for quite some time.
Hold on. Let me think. Sumeru rose means common merch.
Okay.
No, look again. We're obviously wearing morning flowers.
My mistake. I do apologize.
Whew. That pop quiz sure was scary.
कहाँ पर है भाई, जल्दी ले चलना, इतना स्लो चलता है भी ये। यहाँ पर कहाँ पर रुक गया ये?
Before I retrieve your products, I need to confirm a few things.
Okay.
Please forgive me, but we may not have sufficient stock for you today. Earlier, many of our hara fruits were taken by mice.
Achha?
Hold on. That's not right.
Okay.
Taken by mice means they sold out.
Okay.
I'm sorry. But as things currently stand, we won't be able to fulfill your order. Why don't you two think things over?
He's cautious of us. Let's take a closer look at the paper that Al-Haytham gave us.
Okay. तो अपने को प्रॉपरली आंसर देना पड़ता है गाइस, नहीं तो फिर अपने को ये नहीं आगे बढ़ेंगे। अगर अपन ने प्रॉपर आंसर नहीं दिया ना गाइस, तो ये अपने को प्रॉपरली डोरी के पास नहीं लेकर जाएगा। तो संभाल के आंसर देना
है। Congratulations
to you.
Thanks. If better goods come in, you'll be the first to know.
Okay.
You look like you have some skill. Why don't I pick out some fruits that'll make you dizzy?
Dizziness with a sight of... Okay, please, I would prefer something that was... Okay, ye wala karte.
No, that's not it!
Is
paper
galat
said
ho gaya.
That heat stroke is the answer to erudition.
Okay.
Eating something that causes heat stroke.
फिर से
I'm
गलत
sorry,
हो गया गाइस अपना।
He's cautious of us. Let's take a closer look at the paper that Al-Haytham gave us.
Okay. फिर से।
Before I retrieve your products, please forgive me, but we may not have sufficient stock for you today. Earlier, many of our hara fruits were taken by mice.
Okay, congratulations to you, bro.
Thanks. If better goods come in, you'll be the first to know.
Yeah.
You look like you have some skill. Why don't I pick out some fruits that'll make you dizzy?
Dizzy? Dizziness with the sight of... Okay, Yola.
Yep, that's the right answer. But eating hara fruit that makes your head and ears ring sounds like a bad life decision.
Oho.
Would you like your hara fruits to be packaged in the Sumeru City or Port Ormo style?
Port Ormo style.
Wow. You two sure are generous customers. We'll be sure to package your products beautifully.
Okay, bro. Ronak.
Okay. Everything has been confirmed. Miss Dory is waiting for you up at... Shoot! It's the Matra!
Matra!
Run!
Matra aa gaya bhai, yahan par bhagna padega abhi.
The Matra? Where? I'll hate them so we're done for if they catch us. We gotta get out of here.
अबे भाग गया वो भाई, अपने को छोड़ के अपने को भी भागना पड़ेगा, इसके पीछे भागना पड़ेगा। अच्छा यहाँ पर आ गए अपन, पुणे मात्रा। अरे ये तो बहुत भाग रहा है भाई। यहाँ पर आ गए और भाग रहा है ये ऊपर। किधर जा रहा है भाई तू? चलो इसको एक्टिवेट कर लेते फर्स्ट। बस पहुंच गए गाइस अपन ऑलमोस्ट। अच्छा तो यहाँ पर यहाँ पर आ चुके गाइस अपन। ओह गाइस तो यहाँ पर तो डोरी है। तू इसका ही प्लान था क्या ये भगाने का अपने को?
So you were the one who was calling out to us just now. But are we definitely gonna be safe here?
These two good customers wish to buy some horror fruit, Miss Dory. And if there's nothing else, I'll just excuse myself.
Oh, very good. Thank you. Huh? Wait, you're Dory? I'm unsure, thought you'd look a whole lot scarier.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what are you trying to say, Princess Peabrain? I can be scary enough when I need to be, believe you me. If you don't watch what you say, then you can forget about doing any business.
ये तो बहुत ज्यादा जल्दी गुस्सा हो जाती भाई।
But it seems you two have actually done pretty well so far. Not only did you manage to find the informant, your reactions were also pretty sharp. You don't really look like criminals or anything, but I bet my Mora that you've been involved in some shady dealings, haven't you?
Oh, इसको तो सिर्फ मोरा से मतलब है भाई।
I can't risk doing business with people who start huffing and puffing after just a few paces. No matter how much Mora they might have. Not only will they get caught by the Matra, but they'll also get us into trouble. As decent folks trying to run an honest business. We don't need any of that. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, we agree.
So that's why I prefer to have customers like you.
Oh.
It's your first time here, but don't worry, I won't ask too many questions. Even if you wish to buy enough knowledge capsules to decorate your house with, please knock yourself out.
Okay.
As long as you have lots of round, shiny Mora, then we're all good.
Oh, जैसे मैंने बोला, guys, इसको सिर्फ और सिर्फ Mora से मतलब है, बाकी कुछ नहीं. तो ये अपने को प्रोडक्ट दिखाने वाले हैं गाइस।
वाओ, शी इज अ ट्रूव ऑफ कैंड नॉलेज। शी प्रोबब्ली बी इन सीरियस ट्रबल इफ द मात्रा कॉट हर विद ऑल दिस।
हां भाई, अगर मात्रा ने पकड़ लिया तो गई है काम से।
व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स डू यू सीक माय डियर कस्टमर्स? डोंट वरी, आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन योर रीजंस फॉर बाइंग। आई कैन, हाउएवर, ऑफर सम सजेशंस।
ओके।
Take this one, for example. An analysis of the sociological ideology and dialectics of the Hilichurls. Only 3 people in all of Teyvat have ever studied it, making it extremely rare. It's on sale now for
350,000. Wow, itna mehenga hai ye.
Yeesh, who would want to be an expert in that topic?
Ye bhi baat sahi hai.
The architectural styles and construction methods of Teyvat in the early Archon War period.
Oh ho.
With this one, you can become an expert in historic architecture preservation and find an excellent, well-paying job in nearly any nation.
भाई ये सब कैप्सूल्स में इतना सारा नॉलेज भरकर सही है भाई.
Ooh, now this sounds like it could be useful.
Mm-hmm.
2 million mora, and it's yours. No discounts.
Wow, 2 million mora.
Of course, you are free to pick whatever your heart's desire. The contents and price of each knowledge capsule are indicated in small text on the body of each one, down at the bottom.
Okay, तो अपन कोई भी पिक कर सकते हैं यहाँ से?
All right, let's try the method that Alhatham mentioned.
हाँ, Alhatham की method use करनी पड़ेंगी अपने को. Oh, तो इसमें से कौन-कौन से glow कर रहे भाई? 3 glow कर रहे. I will take this one. And this one, and this one.
Ah, you've really got a good head on your shoulders. I'm quite the eye for quality.
हाँ भाई अपने यही खतरनाक amazing है अपन.
We'll take these, please and thank you.
Please and thank you.
My, you are blessed with a taste for both the exquisite and the extravagant. Customers like you are a rare breed. 1 in 100. No, 1 in 1,000 even.
बहुत ज़्यादा तारीफ कर रही है भाई ये डोरी अपनी.
Listen, I have a special offer for you two. If you spend just 100,000 more and more, you can pick any knowledge capsule of your choice. To a value of 1 million mora.
भाई बहुत ही खतरनाक बिजनेस माइंड है भाई इसका.
Say what now? Hey, did you hear that? Spend another 100k and we get a capsule worth a whole million. But all the canned knowledge we just bought is easily worth 500,000 mora. If we spend just a little more, we can get something worth 1 million mora. Isn't that a fantastic deal?
अच्छा तो लग रहा है लेकिन देखते हैं.
Think about it. We've gone to all this trouble to get this canned knowledge, and so far everything we bought belongs to Alhatham.
ये भी है.
Aren't you even the least bit curious about how this whole canned knowledge thing works? We're talking instant knowledge here. Don't you want to try it yourself?
I think you are the one who curious.
Come on. We still have around 100,000 of Alhatham's mora left. So let's put it to good use by finding something useful for you. Ahem. You've got a deal, Dory. We'd like to spend an extra 100,000 mora.
भाई अपने कोई मतलब ही नहीं है भाई. ये तो खुद ही खुद डील कर रही है.
Excellent. And then please select from this fine collection of canned knowledge over here.
Okay. और उसने निकाले कहाँ से तो भी.
Hold on a second. Time out that we could choose whatever we wanted. Why can't we choose the ones from over there?
Oh, but my dear customer, the knowledge capsules over here are worth 1 million mora each. I'm sure discerning customers like yourselves will be able to find something to your liking. Please, take your time.
Okay.
Uh-oh, Paimon has a bad feeling about this. Let's use Elemental Sight again to check these.
Okay, I will have a look. फिर से चेक करना पड़ेगा अभी. Elemental Sight. कौन सा अच्छा है यहाँ पर? एक भी नहीं है भाई.
So they're all worth about the same amount?
No.
Well, anyway, the mora's already been spent, so let's at least try to find something useful. Let Paimon take a look here. An introduction to traditional Sumeru brewing techniques, the art of growing spices, an overview of ancient runes. Oh, how about this one? Sword Fighting Techniques 8. Not sure we'd ever find volumes 1 through 7, but at least this knowledge should be useful, right? Let's go with this one.
Okay, whatever makes Paimon happy.
Dory, we'll take this one. All right, very good. The
I'm expecting some new goods in the next couple days, so be sure to check back again soon. Whether it's canned knowledge or anything else you need, bring your Mora to Dory and doors will open.
ओह तो डोरी तो मान गई भाई अपन ने बहुत सारे परचेस कर रहे हैं यहाँ पर तो अलहेदम के पास जाना है अपने को कहाँ पर है भाई ये इस साइड यहाँ पर खड़ा है
You two made it. And from the looks on your faces, you were successful.
Yes, bro!
Whoa! There's so many people from the academia here. Why would you pick this place as our meetup spot?
हाँ भाई, इधर तो बहुत सारे लोग हैं.
Well, Wikela Funduk is under the academia's control. So naturally, the academia has people working here. I came to Port Ormos under the pretense of conducting official business.
Okay.
You're a pretty daring guy.
Relax. No one here is interested in anything we say, and the Macher won't come here. Okay, now, tell me how your encounter with Dory went.
Ah, बहुत अच्छे से रहा भाई.
Okay, we did what you asked. So, can you tell us about the knowledge capsule that the academia lost now?
तो कौन सा है knowledge capsule? Okay.
Before that, I have to ask. Why are you two so intent on tracking it down? You don't have to answer, of course.
Yeah, he just wants to meet the God of Wisdom and ask her about something important. We've been in Sumeru for a while now, but we still haven't found a way.
हाँ भाई हमको meet करना है कब मिलेंगी वो बता सकता है तू?
When we heard that the academia had lost something that might be related to the gods. We came here in case it turned out to be our lucky break.
Mm-hmm.
In that case, you're on the right track.
Achha, to apan right track par hai, guys.
A short while ago, the academia lost a knowledge capsule in the desert. It's supposedly a divine knowledge capsule.
Divine knowledge capsule.
Use it, and you'll gain the wisdom of the gods.
Oh, to ye desert jana padega shayad ab dekho abhi.
Wow, there's really such a thing as that? Hey, if we find it, do you think we could learn how to meet the Dendro Archon? Ooh, or how to find your sister?
I highly doubt it has any mystical properties, but it does indeed exist. And it's right here, in Port Ormos.
So, where exactly?
That's what we need to find out next.
Okay, your goal is to find it too.
I won't deny that. I am investigating because I'm curious as to what the divine knowledge capsule truly is.
Achha, to isko ye investigate kar rahe guys yahan par divine knowledge capsule.
As you know, the Eremites in Port Ormos also have their eyes on it. It is an extremely precious item. The knowledge contained within may bring great power or wealth to whoever has it in their possession.
Achha, to Eremites bhi isko dhoond rahe guys.
Several brigades have been vying for ownership of it as of late, but there is still no victor.
Okay, तो बहुत सारे लोगों ने try किया लेकिन ownership किसी को मिला नहीं अभी तक.
My personal finances and connections cannot compete with those of the Eremites. After attempting various methods, I finally managed to reach a tentative agreement with several brigades.
Okay.
I agreed to forego ownership of the Divine Knowledge Capsule in exchange for the opportunity to study it. After all, there's no harm in understanding what it is.
तो इसको study करना है guys, वो Divine Knowledge Capsule का.
However, there are those who are less amenable to negotiation, such as those from Ayn al-Akhmar.
Ayn al-Akhmar, इसके बारे में तो सुना है भाई अपने.
They adamantly believe that the Divine Knowledge Capsule contains King Deshret's power, and that he will return to this world when they obtain it. They refuse to let anyone from the Academia tarnish their deity's soul.
Achha, to ye Divine Knowledge Capsule ka use karke King Dashrath ki power ko awaken karna chahte hai log. Aise hi meko lag raha hai guys yahan par.
So you kept hounding them because they refused to cooperate with you?
Aha.
Yes. Ayn al-Akhmar isn't exactly wealthy. but its members are determined to get that capsule by any means necessary. To that end, they've resorted to many methods more foul than fair in order to amass sufficient funds.
Okay.
So, I've been sabotaging their business to force them into negotiating with me. The Divine Knowledge Capsule should be up for a secret auction within the next few days. Each brigade will place their own bid, and the prize will be covertly given to the winner. To ensure the capsule's security and to evade the Mantra's notice, the winning brigade will not publicly disclose their victory.
Ooh.
Unless I know whose hands the Divine Knowledge Capsule ends up in, my agreements with them will fall through. Dory is the most reliable source of information, but that avenue was previously closed to me. With you on board now, the situation is different.
Achcha.
In other words, you wanted us to befriend Dory so you could find out where the Divine Knowledge Capsule is.
Bhai, apne kandhe par banduk rakh ke goli chala rahi hai.
Yes, you can say that. But this arrangement harms none of us.
Mm-hmm.
The day after tomorrow, go back to Dory and try to purchase information on the Divine Knowledge Capsule's whereabouts. If she has no information, wait 2 days and approach her again.
So, ye bol rahe guys ki phir se tomorrow jao aur Dory ko poocho ki Divine Knowledge Capsule kahan par hai. Aur agar wo information uske paas nahi hai, to phir se 2 days wait karne ke baad phir se usko jaake poocho.
If I get the opportunity to study the Divine Knowledge Capsule, I will relay my findings to you. Will that suffice as compensation?
Okay, that's exactly what I want.
Okay, then we'll meet up in 2 days.
So, 2 days ke baad isse milna hai, guys.
Ahitham, before you go, we actually bought a knowledge capsule for ourselves, but we're not sure how to use it.
Haan bhai, kaise use karna hai isko?
You two want to try using a knowledge capsule? Sure, I can teach you.
भाई ये अपने को teach कर पाएंगे अभी.
Doing so right under the academia's nose is a bit problematic, though. What do you say we head to the outskirts of town?
Okay, तो बाहर जाके ये बताएंगा कैसे use करना है, क्योंकि यहाँ पर बहुत सारे लोग हैं. तो चलते हैं, guys, मिलते हैं बाहर. तो guys, अपन यहाँ पर almost पहुँच चुके हैं.
Alright, this place works. Show me the capsule you purchased.
Okay.
Here.
Sword Fighting Techniques 8. Huh. A combat class knowledge capsule. This class is something of a rare find these days, since most have been taken by the Eremites to augment their battle capabilities.
Achha, to ye techniques jo hai, sword fighting ka ye rarely hai. Yahan par kuch kidhar milta nahi jaldi hai. Aur Eremites bhi isko hi मतलब यूज करते गाइस, तो अच्छा होगा ये.
Really? Oh, yeah, what a great buy.
If you want to determine the efficacy of this capsule, I can evaluate your combat ability. However, effects will likely be minimal if you already possess a high amount of strength.
Mhm.
We can conduct a controlled experiment where you fight 2 battles, one before using this knowledge capsule and one after.
अच्छा, तो ये अपने को बैटल करना है गाइस यहां पर. 2 बार, पहले विदाउट नॉलेज और बाद में फिर नॉलेज के साथ.
While you fight, we can use an Akasha terminal to monitor your various physical parameters.
Okay.
There may be variances in your physical strength between the 2 tests, as well as a disparity in your opponent's abilities. But don't worry, I'll run statistical analyses afterward to mitigate any confounding effects.
Okay.
You must have been one of those guys at the academia who got top grades on everything.
Ha, bhai.
Paimon's curious about something, though. You definitely weren't one of those students who needed canned knowledge to graduate from the academia, right? So, why are you risking getting caught by the Mantra for this capsule?
Ha, bhai. Aisa kyun?
When you are unable to understand a researcher's actions, most cases can be attributed to curiosity. This is but one theory.
Achcha.
Sounds like you're trying to avoid the question.
avoid kar rahe guys apne question ko.
All right. Let's begin the test. Just fight as you normally do.
Okay. Normally apan kaise karte fight dekhna padega. Kaha par inke sath fight karna hai. Okay. Apan normally aise fight karte guys.
We can do it!
खत्म। तो नॉर्मली भाई अपन ऐसे फाइट करते हैं। बता कैसे फाइट किया अपन ने?
All right. I'll link your Akasha terminal to record data.
Okay.
The next step is to use this knowledge capsule.
हाँ भाई कैसे करना है बता।
Hold it in your hand. I'll help you establish a connection with it so you can activate its power.
Okay. ओके ओपन यहां पर है गाइस यूज तो गाइस अपन अभी नॉलेज गेन कर रहे हैं यहां पर
Hey, how are you feeling?
I felt something for a moment.
You mean that it worked?
I don't know.
All right. Time for round 2. Fight with the same composure as before.
ओके फिर से फाइट करना है गाइस शायद अपना स्ट्रेंथ बढ़ चुका है यहाँ पर भाई इस बार तो अपन ने बहुत जल्दी मार दिया इनको सही वे
Now, I'll start recording data again.
Oh, hey, Thumb. How's it going?
Well, the knowledge capsule you purchased did improve his combat capability. During the second fight, his overall fighting performance increased by 0.073%.
Plus! 0.073%!
Wait! How much?
हाँ ना भाई क्या ही वो खतरनाक ही काम कर दिया।
Of course, this could be because he is so powerful that the capsule's contents were unable to produce a substantial increase.
हाँ तो अपन पहले से पावरफुल है इस वजह से।
At the very least, this test allowed me to gain more insight into you two. Our deal seems increasingly worth my investment.
Okay.
I'm heading back to Akela Funduk. I await your response in 2 days' time. This. Is Mora for when you ask Dory for information. Pay her as much as she requests.
Okay, तो इसने अपने को मोरा भी दे दिया, guys. तो अपने को 2 days wait करना है. तो करते हैं यहाँ पर 2 days को खत्म. देखते गाइस हो चुका है क्या डे अपना हाँ तो आज अपने को डिवाइन कैप्सूल नॉलेज के बारे में पूछना है डोरी से चलते हैं कहाँ पर है वो ऊपर तो यहाँ से जाएंगे ना शॉर्टकट यही पर है गाइज लास्ट टाइम भी यही पर थी डोरी तो पूछते यहाँ पर इसको पता डोरी
Here, over here. Oh, welcome back, my loyal patrons. What can I do for you this time? You name it. Can knowledge, supplies, or anything else you need. I'll find a way to get it. Where there's a waterfall of Mora,
There's a way.
तो ये बहुत कुछ बेचने के लिए तैयार है भाई, चलो।
Can you really get us anything we want? Anything at all?
हाँ भाई, बता, कुछ भी दे सकती है क्या तू?
So it appears the canned knowledge alone is no longer sufficient for your opulent appetite?
Yes.
Then please oblige me. Tell me what you have in mind.
तो तुम्हारे पास divine knowledge capsule है क्या, यहाँ पर बता।
Oh. New customers with pockets as deep as yours would undoubtedly crave something more profound than ordinary canned knowledge.
Yeah.
But you know, that kind of information isn't going to be cheap.
वो तो है, चिप तो नहीं रहेगा, लेकिन है क्या तेरे पास, बता।
After all, I had to work really hard to weasel my way into the auction site. Not to mention that if anyone found out that I was the leaker, I would be in big trouble.
ये भी बात सही है भाई, इसके ऊपर आ सकता है।
But how can we be sure your information is accurate? I'm curious how you just happen to have this kind of info the moment we need it.
भाई बता।
Because to me, anything of value is what I consider to be my supply. Therefore, I must always be aware of what's hot on the market in order to secure more sales. As for the information's authenticity, well, you've no need to worry about that. I used a camera to take a picture of the transaction. That way, no one can dispute it.
Okay. Name your price.
It's always a pleasure doing business with such sterling patrons. Now that you've paid in full, here's the scoop. The Divine Knowledge Capsule was purchased yesterday by a certain Misery, the leader of Ayn al-Ahmar.
Okay.
Ayn al-Ahmar? You mean the Aramites who worshipped King Deshret?
हाँ भाई, ये लोगों ने किया है क्या यहाँ पर?
So you're already familiar with them.
Yes.
The group has done everything in their power to obtain the Divine Knowledge Capsule. After all, they believe it contains the power of King Deshret.
अच्छा गाइस, तो एरोमाइट्स के पास है वो कैप्सूल।
That divine knowledge capsule is unlike any other canned knowledge I've seen before. It was glowing bright red. The capsule is clearly visible in the picture I took. You can look for yourself.
Okay, इसके पास पिक्चर भी है।
Thanks for the info, Dory. Please, it's my pleasure. It's all thanks to discerning customers such as yourselves that my efforts yesterday were not in vain. Please. Don't hesitate to contact me if you ever need anything else in the future. Mora for Dory opens doors.
तो गाइस, इसने अपने को इंफॉर्मेशन दे दी है यहाँ पर, तो नेक्स्ट टाइम इसके साथ मिलना पड़ेगा। तो आज अपन ने कुछ बाय किया नहीं, सिर्फ इसके साथ चिटचैट की।
It turns out it ended up in the hands of Ayn al-Ahmar. Let's head back and talk to Al-Haytham.
तो Al-Haytham को बताना पड़ेगा गाइस अब ये सब, इधर ही है वो।
Really? All right. Let's hear it.
अच्छा बताओ, चलो।
Dory even gave us evidence to verify the intel. Have a look.
Huh, look at that. Clear as day. It must have taken some guts just to infiltrate the scene of the Aramites transaction. But then to get close enough to take a picture like this. Bold move, Dory. Very bold move. All right. The person in this picture is indeed Misery, the leader of Ayn al-Ahmar. And the glowing red capsule he's holding appears to be the Divine Knowledge Capsule.
So guys, यहाँ पर जो पिक्चर है, उसमें जो पर्सन है, उसका नाम है Misery. वो लीडर है गाइज, और उसके पास है ये रेड ग्लोइंग कैप्सूल जो है डिवाइन नॉलेज कैप्सूल.
In which case, if we play our cards right, when we confront them next week, we should be able to force them to show their hand.
Okay, so next week.
At first, Paimon didn't get why you were provoking these Ayn al-Ahmar guys. But now, it sort of makes sense. Everything's playing right into your hand.
Mm-hmm.
After we defeat them, we can finally have a serious talk with their boss and get them to lend us the Divine Knowledge Capsule.
हाँ तो नेक्स्ट टाइम अपने को लेना पड़ेगा वो डिवाइन कैप्सूल.
थैंक यू फॉर योर टाइम एंड एफर्ट्स. टेक अ फ्यू डेज ऑफ व्हाइल आई मेक सम प्रिपरेशंस. लेट्स मीट अप अगेन ऑन द आफ्टरनून ऑफ द अरेंज्ड डेट 3 o'clock शार्प.
ओके
सी यू देन.
तो इसको तो टाटा बाय बाय कर दिया गाइस अपन ने यहाँ पर. तो यहाँ पर आएगा वापस. आ गया वापस.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Let's head to the pier in front of Faros Lighthouse.
तो गाइस यहाँ पर ये फिर से आ चुका है.
Yep, let's go.
तो चलते हैं. कहाँ पर जाना है भाई अपने को? यहाँ पर आना है गाइस. तो अपन स्पॉट पर पहुंच चुके हैं गाइस. यहाँ पर देखते क्या होता है यहाँ पर.
I knew you were crazy, but I didn't know you were crazy enough to actually show up.
Yes, bhai, hum to bahut crazy log hai.
It was I who demanded that these negotiations take place. I was more worried that you might go back on your promise. But to your credit, it appears that you're sticking to your word.
Mm-hmm.
This is turning into quite an occasion. I also brought some backup. I assume you don't mind.
Yeah.
Backup? Aren't you the brat from the restaurant the other day? You've come to support this lunatic because he helped you out? Fine. Your funeral.
भाई अपन बैकअप है अलहदम के और ये अपने को धमकी दे रहा है.
I'm not going to mince my words. Once we're done with you, you'll be nothing more than fish food. Get 'em, boys.
ऐसे कैसे भाई रुक. आते ही फाइटिंग. तू तो गया काम से. आ जा बेटा.
There is no escape.
ये क्या काम से पूरे.
Following orders.
ऐसा लग रहा है बेटा. लो खत्म.
Academia scum. Boss, finally.
Boss आ गया इधर का.
Did you use it? Great. Now we can.
क्या हो गया भाई इसको?
Boss?
कौन से सस्ते नशे करके है भाई ये? भाई ये क्या? ओ, रेंज में आ गया तू.
Boss!
अरे, किसके बंदे को मार रही है?
What's wrong?
What happened to him?
क्या हो गया भाई इसको? ब्रेक कर दिया अपन ने. फ्यूज उड़ गया उसका. भाई ये कौन है? ये लोग यहाँ पर क्या कर रहे भाई?
Do not impede our work. Is that understood, Al-Haytham?
Okay.
Of course. I was only trying to help.
Take him away.
Oh, इसने ले लिया. Divine knowledge capsule ले लिया, guys, इसने. वर्ड फॉरगेट मी. ये तो अपन ने अरमेंसल में सुना था ये वर्ड. हाँ भाई क्या हो गया था उसको?
It looks like he used the divine knowledge capsule.
तो divine knowledge capsule यूज करने के बाद ऐसा हो जाता है क्या इंसान पगला?
You mean
हाँ, तो पागल हो जाते वो लोग।
I've heard of numerous incidents of researchers in Satyavada life going insane. The state that man is now in suggests that this is a similar situation.
Okay.
This divine knowledge capsule does appear to be linked to the gods, but beyond that, it doesn't seem anything like the rumors suggest. Possessing it doesn't grant you divine wisdom or power. Did you hear what he said? World, forget me. What could that possibly mean?
भाई ये तो हमको भी पता नहीं, तू हमको क्वेश्चन कर रहा है। या अरमेंसल में हमने सुना था ये वर्ड।
If the Matra took him away, then that means the academia got the divine knowledge capsule back too.
हाँ हाँ।
What a shame. We were so close.
हाँ भाई, अपन तो बहुत क्लोज हो गए थे, लेकिन इसके पास है, अपने को पता नहीं, ये इसने बताया नहीं अभी तक।
Still, Paimon didn't expect the divine knowledge capsule would be so dangerous. Imagine if we tried to open it. Oh, who knows what would have happened to us?
ये भी बात सही है भाई।
As things stand, there is no reason for me to remain in Port Ormos. I believe our collaboration has also reached its end.
अच्छा तो गाइस, ये बता नहीं रहा इसने चुरा लिया करके वो। तो ठीक है।
Oh, we were so busy trying to find the divine knowledge capsule that Paimon forgot to ask you something. Since you're a member of the academia, do you have any idea how we could go about meeting Lesser Lord Kusanali?
हाँ भाई, तू भी तो एकेडमिया का बंदा है, तू बता सकता है क्या हम कैसे मीट कर सकते?
Truthfully, I don't. Lesser Lord Kusanali appears to exist outside of Sumeru's entire administration. Most of the time, you wouldn't know she exists at all.
ओहो, तो इसको भी नहीं पता भाई?
Moreover, since the academia possesses the Akasha, a symbol of our deity's wisdom, scholars have no reason to desire to make contact with the deity herself anyway.
Achha.
Everything about Lesser Lord Kusanali is such a mystery.
हाँ ना भाई, बहुत ही ज़्यादा mystery है ये.
I'm heading back to the academia. How about you two?
It's almost the day of the Sub-Zero's festival. Maybe we should head back too. Washed off our feet over the past few days, so maybe a little rest and relaxation will do us good.
तो यहाँ पर अपन अलहदम को टाटा बाय बाय कर रहे गाइज, और अपन जाने वाला है अभी सब्ज़ेरियस फेस्टिवल।
Then we'll part ways here, Alhatham. Until we meet again.
Yeah, bro. Kaika, bro, इसने अपने से छुपाया गाइज डिवाइन कैप्सूल।
Now, do I deal with this thing first, or should I produce the report that the higher ups require?
Okay, इसका तो अलग ही कुछ तो भी प्लान चल रहा है भाई। इधर अपन ने मदद की और इसने अपने को बताया नहीं गाइस। ऑलराइट गाइस, यहाँ पर ये भी क्विज कंप्लीट हो चुका है। तो गाइस, आज के लिए बस इतना ही। तो अपन मिलेंगे नेक्स्ट पार्ट और देखेंगे फेस्टिवल में क्या होगा और क्या रहने वाला है, और नीलू का डांस भी अपने को देखना है गाइस। तो मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट टाइम, तब तक के लिए थैंक यू सो मच।